Samer Essaoui received a hero's welcome when he returned to his house in East Jerusalem. Hundreds of people were out in the street to greet him, throwing candy, waving flags with his face on it. This happened despite Israel warning that any sort of celebration would not be tolerated. Dozens of riot police were on the side, but they didn't engage any of the people celebrating. Samer shot to international prominence during a hunger strike, where he fasted for almost 9 months, only getting food through an IV. He's been in and out of prison since 2002. He was arrested during the Second Intifada. He was released in 2011 as part of a deal to free the Israeli soldier Gilad Shalit from Gaza Strip. He was part of over 1,000 prisoners released during that. He was rearrested in 2012, though, for violating what Israel says was violating his parole. He was in administrative detention limbo, essentially, not having a court case since that time. That prompted him to have the hunger strike where he fasted for so long. Part of the deal to end his hunger strike saw him released by the end of the year. That's what we saw today. Ian Lee, CNN, Jerusalem.